Hey guys, Klontos here. I'm here with a rant. A rant of a topic that has been bugging me for quite some time. No, it's not Fred. It's not Justin Bieber. It isn't even something remotely related to Disney or something even more than that. No. This is a rant on Sonic Recolors in general. Alright, for those of you who are wondering what a recolor is, it's just what it says out of the tin. You take a picture from a show, you recolor it, and you claim it as original. Let me just say something. Look at this picture of Lavagon. Look at him. Look at him. Sure, inspiration stems from Godzilla. I know that. In fact, I was inspired by Godzilla to create Lavagon. Because I loved the movie so much and I wanted to continue on the legacy. In fact, a lot of my monsters stem from inspiration that happened within my childhood or movies I've watched or something. But that doesn't necessarily mean I took a picture of Godzilla, recolored it, and said it was Lavagon. No. I took my time and patience to design Lavagon. In fact, this is actually the second design I actually ever came up with. The first design is lost forever, but all I can say is that he looks sort of similar to Gamera in a mixture of Godzilla. And he was more rock-like, like Obsidian. But this is before I knew about Obsidian, so yeah. And also, take a look at the characters within Bad Romance, this picture I did. Now, before any of you jump on my back, yes, I once listened to a Lady Gaga song. I was in my sister's car, and, well, I liked Leather Pants so much, the parody done by Little Karibo, that I wanted to listen to the original. To be honest, it was okay, and thus it inspired me to draw the picture Bad Romance. Now, the picture itself is stemming from sort of a surreal atmosphere, in which the characters look like something you never see before. Except for the woman in the middle. The woman in the middle is sort of an affectionate parody of Lady Gaga, but a little bit hotter. And with that being said, I think I did a pretty good job. But all the characters in there are original. Well, almost. And I say almost, lightly. Because one of the characters is actually seen within a movie once. I decided to put him there as an Easter egg. If you don't know who I'm talking about the zombie guy with a guitar right there that the pug's underneath. He actually appeared in Beavis and Butthead, but I kind of toned him down a bit. So that way he'd be appropriate for the drawing. But I can't avoid it. I know what you're probably thinking. I'm avoiding the topic at hand. I know. I am. I will admit it. Ugh. People, I've done recolor before. Now, before you spam the comment section saying I'm a hypocrite, I did this because I wanted to show you how unoriginal it is. I took a picture of Rouge the Bat. I recolored it, and you know what? You know what? It's still Rouge the Bat. Whether recolored or not, you can still tell it's Rouge the Bat. Now, I'm not making fun of people who... I'm not poking fun at people who take their time and do this. No. This is unoriginal! It is crap. It is a middle finger towards art. I despise this with my entire being. And anyone who ever does this, what's wrong with you? If you want to make a character, that's fine. I used to do the same thing when I was a kid. I used to take characters, and I used to think they're original. In fact, I did one project before Lavagon. Their names will not be mentioned because I'm that ashamed of it. But I have to acknowledge that I did them. It sort of brought me into making paint artwork within the program Paint that it is today, but it was a parody of shows that I liked, and I had to get rid of them because they weren't original. I couldn't copyright it. Whereas Long Gone, I can copyright it. You know, because these films are actually pretty good. These film ideas are pretty good. The monsters are original. This is not original. This is a middle finger towards art. And it is a mockery of art. In fact, I can even go as far to say that it isn't art. It's a pile of crap. A pile of crap that came from the brain of someone who's too lazy to draw their own characters or even develop a good backstory. The whole brother, sister, cousin, wife, mother, brother, father thing of insert character here is getting old. People, it's not that hard. There's nothing wrong with writing fan fiction. There's nothing wrong with making an original character. But if you're going to make an original character, put some thought into it. Take your time. It's not going to go away. Alright, people? Take your time. And you know what adds insult to injury? Remember Men of the Sea? A Kick in the Gyas? This idea that I had for a while? I looked up Bloodshot the Hedgehog. It's basically what I'm doing, except instead of acknowledging the fact that they're using copyrighted material in a way that it's a fan dub parody, the guy claims that it's original and not following the story in any way. Cue facepalm now. Ugh. I'm rambling on. I'm monologuing. But that being said, guys, take it from me. Take it from me. Take my advice. Do not recolor. Please. Because every time you do, you're stealing art. You're making it as your own. And people will not like you for it. So that being said, comment, rate, subscribe. This is Clone Toast signing out. I need some aspirin. See you later.